Hey guys, it's Jessica again. I just wanted to make a couple more videos to kind of show everybody the new ones that I've learned. I've gotten a lot of requests from people asking me to make videos on the newer ones that I've taught and not just the older ones. So this one is called the Honky Tonk Fix, and we're gonna try it to Sweet Home Alabama afterwards. But for now, we're just gonna go ahead and teach it to you. So this is called the Honky Tonk Fix. Okay, with the Honky Tonk Fix, you're gonna start with your left foot, and you're gonna step back on your left foot, and you're gonna hit your right heel. So all you're doing is you're stepping back, hitting your right heel. From here, you're gonna bring your right foot. You don't really bring it back to your left, it's more like you just stomp it down a little bit in front of your left, and then bring your left foot to your right foot. So you step back on your left, tap with your right heel, right, left. You can make a loud stomp or a not so loud stomp and just bring them together. It's up to you. In the video that when they taught this, they were really making loud stomp noises, but it just kind of depends on what your preference is and what you like. So after that, you go right, left. From here, you're going to go to your left and you're going to go with your heel, toe, heel, toe. From here, you're gonna step back with your right and you're gonna kinda do a pivot. And you can either bring your foot, your left foot up all the way, or you can just bring your heel up and transfer your weight back onto your right foot, but just so that you kinda pivot back and then come up and tap left, right, left. So from the beginning, it looks like this. Left behind, right heel tap, right, left, heel, toe, heel, toe, right, pivot, right, left. Okay, from here, you're gonna take your right foot and you're gonna kick it across your body to the left. So you're gonna go kick, kick, turn, and then you're gonna put all your weight on your right foot. So kick, kick, turn, all with all your weight on your left or on your right foot, but have your left foot out. Okay, so from the beginning, back on your left, right heel, right, left, heel, toe, pivot, right, left, kick, kick, spin. And then from here, you're gonna tap with your left foot, you're gonna go one, two, three. So if I'm facing that way, all I'm doing back there is going one, two, three. Assuming you're facing that way, I'm just going to show you this way so you can kind of see me. You're going to take your left foot and you're going to put it back and you're going to bring your right foot over. So from here, you're just going to bring your left foot back and right foot over. So it's like a little hop. Okay, from here, you're going to just do like a regular grapevine where you're going to step out with your left, behind with your right, out with your left, and come together. From here, you're gonna step back to your right, except instead of doing the whole little hop thing, you're just gonna do regular grapevine and come together. Okay, so from the beginning, back in your left, hit with your right, right, left, heel, toe, pivot, right, left, kick, kick, turn, one, two, three, left foot back, right foot over, out with your left, right behind, out with your left, together. Left, behind, right, together. From here, you're gonna do almost kind of like when you come back, assuming I'm facing that way, you're gonna kind of, when you come back together, instead of just coming together, you're gonna do like a little swoop with your boot. So you're gonna scoot your boot and bring your leg up and you're gonna bounce one, two, three, and you're gonna kick on four and put your left foot back behind you. And this is the beginning. So instead of putting your left foot behind you, it's already gonna be there, and you're just gonna tap with your right foot, right, left, and then you're gonna go heel, toe, pivot, right, left, kick, kick, turn, one, two, three, over right, left, together, right, left, right, together. And you're gonna scoot your boot and go one, two, three, kick four, bring it back, and then you're gonna start from the beginning. Okay, so let's try that to the music.